Well, I'm the conductor of the Love Express. Come on and take a trip to happiness.
Hi, Sarah here, and I'm going to tell you about how my obsessions helped me conceive our ideas. Many people look at obsessions in a negative way, but it all depends on how you approach it. My dad taught me if I'm going to have an obsession, and being both an artist and an Aspie, it's inevitable they will have one or two. I should make it one I enjoy. When I become fixated on something, it's only a matter of time before the creative juices start flowing. The paintings of mine that have come about as a result of obsessions include Watch Out Elena, Mask of V, and Kryptonite Caress. If you have any preoccupations that result in any creative projects, maybe you could tell about them in the comments below or in a video response. Join me next time where I'll discuss book and movie covers. Until then, bye!